Oh, hello. Did I start it? Yeah. Okay. We are gonna play some Alien Isolation. Yeah. So when I stream, I don't usually talk on this fucking microphone. I know how to use a computer, I think. Alright. Oh. Continue my game. I'm playing this on hard, by the way. And this is really hard. If you guys are afraid of spoilers, please turn away. Because I'm kind of like a little further in this game, like 3 hours. And it is hard.
I don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relax without that medication.
Give me a second here.
When things on the station are so precarious.
No.
I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Alright, so anyway, I am playing this game called Alien Isolation, and I'm at this point in the game where you gotta find a doctor for his key card, and this is supposed to help some dude out by getting that key card, and if you get that key card, he's gonna help you to get to a hospital, because one of your friends are dying.
That's right, along that corridor.
Now, yeah, I remind you, I've tried playing this segment like about 10 times. And you'll see why. So, I'm gonna hack this door. I'm playing this on the computer. Cha-ching! Access granted.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Oh, look what I did today, skeleton. Alright.
Have you found the passcode?
Oops.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Alright, one of my friends on Facebook, Navy Gunner. Breach detected.
Relax.
Medical. Thanks, man.
I'm just trying to find out what that is.
Alright, I know what I'm doing here.
Shit.
Right. This area is a bitch. I might not even get out of here. Bullshit. And that, my friends, is the alien. Motion tracker. I'll see where he is. I haven't played this game with the headphones yet, so I can actually hear everything I'm doing now. He's around here. Oh shit. Bullshit.
Oh,
Oh shit. I'm gonna die, man. I'm gonna die. Oh damn it. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm not moving. Okay, I'm moving. That was a fucking close call. He knows I'm around here. Whoa. Okay. Fuck this guy. I am going over here for a minute. He knows I'm over there. Oh great. Hi, buddy. Play this game on hard, it's hard.
I don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley.
So let's try this again.
You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary
That's
today
right.
and I was
Along that corridor.
I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication.
I hope you guys are laughing
particularly
too.
When things on the station are so precarious.
Oh.
I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Kind of wish I had it.
That's Morley's office.
Yeah.
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Wish they had a save point in this room.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical.
I remember how I did it. Oh. Went in here, then emergency override, so you can't come through that door. I'm gonna save my game here. Because I'm tired of like starting up. Okay, so right there. I don't know if he saw me or not. There's a locker right here. That's what I did last time. Yesterday. Aliens like, I know where you are, and I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, he's coming in the room. Gonna gun hole it. Oh, come on, come on! I am fucking gonna find a hiding spot right now. Alright, I got past this area. making too much noise. Too much noise. Alright. Is that bastard? Where is he? Okay, a little shot of adrenaline just rushed through me because this is pretty intense, man. Here he comes. He's gonna probably grab me out of this locker again. There he is.
Morley.
I don't know where he is. I think he might be. I'm gonna have to try something. Yes, come on.
More leash.
I'm not in here. I'm supposed to go over there somehow. Shit. Didn't I want to do that? Okay, so I'm in the general area, right, where I need to be. Just want to make sure this alien's not gonna fucking rip me out of this locker and kill me. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can- oh no! I didn't want to do that. I'm dead. I think there's more rooms south of there. Damn it. Right. Oh no. No, 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 no. No man. No man. Nowhere to go. Oh, come on. No, come on. What the hell? Now I'm getting frustrated with this. So, I'm gonna do this, I think, a couple more attempts, and if I can't get it, then I'll just stop the stream. No! Door's locked, okay.
Morley.
Da-di-da-di-da. Uh-oh, my game froze. Alright. A little dot on the screen. A little dot. Well, it looks like this is gonna conclude our stream. Thank you for joining.